Ah, Colonel Mandela. Good to finally see you with us. As you've probably already heard, we're approaching our destination. Tor 29, a little colony lost in the Nephele system. And you see, Colonel, for a reason we don't need to explain inside these walls, the Confederation has a few things to handle with these colonists. And you, Colonel Mandela, will have the tremendous privilege to lead the first assault wave. Our first objective, Colonel, is their communication center. You'll disembark behind the center with a small squad, where we assume they won't be expecting us to attack from. Afterwards, you take the assault on their anti-air defenses. Oh, nothing very exciting, just a few RPG. The problem is, we cannot deploy our air units as long as this position stands. While you'll be putting down their defenses, Major Tripwood will make a diversion by attacking the communication center from the front. Your orders are simple, Colonel. Clean up the communication center. Cut out from their communications, the colony is already ours. Tor 29 will soon enough regret the day they defied us. Well, go get yourself prepared. You're leaving at 0600.